name is Kalaiselvan. Doctor already said the last messenger is last messenger is Muhammad Nabi. I heard through my friend that Jesus Christ come again. Is it true or not?
There was a question that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the last Nabi, last prophet, but one of his friends said Jesus Christ will come again. Yes, that is mentioned in the Bible also. Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, come again. It's even mentioned in the various verses in the Quran, including Surah Maida, chapter number 5, verse number 116. And there are no less than 70 Sahih Hadith mentioning about Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, come. But the reason why Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, come again is because Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, was the only messenger of Almighty God, whose follower as a whole, they mistook him that he claimed divinity. There's no other messenger whose follower as a whole, they mistook that he claimed divinity. But the Christians, most of them, they mistook that Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, he claimed divinity. So that's the reason Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala raised him up alive. He'll come in his second coming, as Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Maida, chapter number 5, verse number 116. On that day, you be my witness, ya Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, O God. I never told them to worship me, but I said, Abdullah, worship Allah, Rabbi wa Rabbakum, who's my Lord and your Lord. So in his second coming, he will come to testify that I never told you to worship me, but I told you to worship only one God. So when his second coming, he will not bring a new law. He will come as the Ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He will follow the same law of the Quran and the Hadith. He will not teach anything new. He will come to testify only to the Christians that I never claim divinity, and he will follow the law of the Quran and the Sahih Hadith.
You said the final messenger is Muhammad Abi. Again that Jesus Christ will become known.
That's right. In the second coming, he will not get any new message. Messenger means to get some message. He will not come as a Rasul. He will come to testify to the Christians and never claim divinity. He will not get a new message. The message that he got, the Injil, was there about 2000 years back. That has been corrupted. Now Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam came. So even Prophet Jesus, peace be upon him, when he comes back, he will follow the message of the Quran and the message of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So as a messenger, in following the message, the last is Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Hope that answers the question.